Hello learners! Welcome to another enjoyable episode of our Math Time series in Learning Grade 8 Mathematics. Join me as we explore the world of numbers full of fun and excitement. I am your teacher Loreto, your virtual teacher for today's lesson. Prepare your pen and paper and learn along with me.
I have an activity here entitled, Answer Me Accurately. You will choose the correct answer from the given questions in 15 seconds based on your understanding from our previous lesson. Let us start. Number 1. What is 30% of 650? A. 185 B. 195 C. 205 or D, 215. Your timer starts now. The correct answer is B, 195. Next, number 2. 32 is 16% of what number? A. 5.12 B. 512 C. 100 or D. 200. Your timer starts now. The correct answer is D, 200. Next, number 3. Blank is 12.5% of 80. A, 10 B, 20 C, 640 or D, 2. Your timer starts now. The correct answer is A, 10. Number 4. What percent of 120 is 6? A, 20% B, 5% C, 0.5% or D, 0.20%. Your timer starts now. The correct answer is B, 5%. Number 5. 1 is 2.5% of blank. A, 0.40 B, 0.25 C, 40 or D, 25. Your timer starts now. The correct answer is C, 40. Did you get all the correct answers? If yes, excellent! For today's video, let us learn how to solve problems involving single trade discounts. Let us now discuss what is trade discount. Trade discount, it is the amount by which the retail price of a product is reduced by the manufacturer when it is sold to the reseller or customer. Let us apply to real-life scenario. A certain distributor of a certain brand of chocolates provides a 10% discount to its wholesaler who purchased 1,000 pieces of chocolates in a month. Instead of paying 50,000 pesos, the wholesaler will just pay 45,000 pesos because of the given discount. From this given real-life scenario, 10% is what we call the trade discount rate. 50,000 pesos is what we call the list price, and 45,000 pesos is what we call the net price. Now, let us define those terms. Let us have trade discount rate. It is the percentage of the discount. List price. It is the price of the product without discounts. And the net price. It is the actual price a customer pays after deducting any trade discounts. How to compute for the trade discounts? The formula used to solve for the trade discount is given by trade discount is equal to list price times trade discount rate. Example, Happy Supermarket places a 3,500 pesos worth of order for assorted brands of chocolate. The chocolate wholesaler gave a 25% discount. How much is the trade discount? Given, the list price is 3,500 pesos. And the rate of discount is 25%. Here is the solution. Trade discount is equal to list price times discount rate. 3,500 pesos times 25% is equal to 3,500 times 0.25. It's equal to 875 pesos. How to compute for the net price? The formula used to solve for the net price is given by Step 1. Trade discount is equal to list price times trade discount rate. Step 2. Net price is equal to list price minus trade discount. Example. In a garage sale, Andre purchased a denim jeans at a discount of 25%, which are listed at a price of 1,200 pesos. How much does denim jeans cost? The given trade discount rate is 25% and the list price is 1,200 pesos. Here is the solution. Trade discount is equal to list price times discount rate equals to 1,200 pesos times 25% equals to 1,200 pesos times 0.25 is equal to 300 pesos. Net price is equal to list price minus trade discount. 1,200 pesos minus 300 pesos is equal to 900 pesos. How to compute for the discount rate? The formula used to solve for the discount rate is given by discount rate is equal to trade discount divided by the list price. Example, an air conditioning unit listed at 36,000 pesos with a discount of 7,200 pesos is offered to a customer. Determine the discount rate. Given that the list price is equal to 36,000 pesos and the trade discount is equal to 7,200 pesos. Here is the solution. Discount rate is equal to trade discount divided by the list price. The trade discount is 7,200 divided by the list price is 36,000. The answer is 0.2 multiplied by 100%. The answer is 20%. Now, let us have a practice exercise. You are given 30 seconds to answer the activity. Your timer starts now. Answer in number 1 is 1,100 pesos and in number 2 is 12.90%. Did you get the correct answer? Excellent! I hope you learned something in that activity. Here is the thing that you learned today. Trade discount. It is the amount by which the retail price of a product is reduced by the manufacturer when it's sold to the reseller or customer. Trade discount formula is list price times the trade discount rate. Net price is the actual price a customer pays after deducting any trade discounts. Net price formula is the list price minus the trade discount. Trade discount rate, it is the percentage of the discount. Trade discount rate formula is trade discount divided by the list price. And the list price is the price of the product without discounts. Now, it's your turn. Prepare your pen and paper for your solutions. Are you ready? You may now start. Here is your assignment.
Congratulations, grade 8 learners, for a job well done. I hope you've learned a lot from this video lesson. See you next time in another episode of Exploring the Fun World of Numbers. This is your teacher, Loreto. Thank you and have a nice day.